Well, a game that Michigan State needed to have if they want to stay in contention to win the regular season Big Ten crown. They get the W. It was dicey in the second half, but they hold off a very pesky Minnesota Golden Gopher team with Debbie Antonelli. I'm Eric Collins. This was not a masterpiece for Susie Merchant's team. They did some good things, but they also have some things to work on still.
Well, they scored 75 points. They played with great balance. I thought Hines was good off the bench. I thought Jankowska did a great job of knocking down triples early to give them some separation. And when you look at their play, you see how they were able to score. They did a nice job inside their offense, finding ways to make themselves available, working off screening action. Nice slip here by Hines. I thought she was terrific, going 6-for-9 for 13 points. And then the freshman, Tori Jankowska, sets up her ability to drive by doing this, knocking down wide open triples. I thought she did a terrific job of catch and shoot outside the arc in the first half, and she led Michigan State with 21 points.
Take a look at the final numbers. Minnesota, they shoot just 35% on the road, but Rachel Banham, she got hers. She plays every single minute in today's game, and she scores 31 points. She's the leading scorer in the Big Ten Conference so far this season. So Michigan State, they now move to the top heap in the Big Ten Conference. They've got three losses. So does Penn State. So does Nebraska. Should be an interesting final week around the conference.